shit.
This is the art room, right?
Yeah.
I'm Jess, by the way.
Oh, I'm Morgan. Nice to meet you.
So, landscapes, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
You know, people actually discredit landscape painters a lot because their work is usually pretty unimaginative. But landscapes mean that you have to have a really good grasp on composition and lighting. It's actually pretty inspiring.
Thanks, but I'm not even that good.
Everybody says that. I'd like to see some of your finished work sometime. I'm sure it's great.
Yeah, sure. You seem to know a lot about landscapes. I'm sure you do know a lot.
No, I just know the basics. Actually, I do abstract, so kind of the opposite of landscapes.
Oh, you're like really good.
Thanks. This one's kind of a work in progress, but I'm starting to like it. I'll show you some of my finished work sometime.
That would be cool.
Well, better get in there. Are you feeling inspired yet? It's not that hard. Not for me, anyway. And then, anyway, she just really didn't get it, and that's... Morgan?
Oh.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry, I was just working on a piece late last night.
Well, you're dedicated. Can I see it? Well, the composition is definitely still there.
It still sucks.
I didn't say that. It just could use some work. Okay. What about I take you to the place that always cures my art block? I think it could help you.
What?
Okay, so before you paint, you just kind of have to let it come to you, you know?
No.
Okay, just close your eyes for a second. Now, listen to the waves and focus on the feeling they give you. And then once you have that, just paint.
What?
Just focus.
This isn't working. I still suck.
This isn't about not sucking. It's about getting inspired.
I'm not that either. It doesn't come easy to everybody, you know.
What?
Art or inspiration or whatever.
I never said it did.
Clearly does to you, though.
Okay, look, just give me your piece and maybe I can help with the composition.
God, would you please stop talking about the composition?
I'm just trying to help, Morgan.
You can't help by being talented.
I'm not talented, I just practice.
I practice every day, and I try so hard. But no matter what I do, it just doesn't turn out good. And I hate it.
Well, it sounds like you just hate making art.
I do.
Well, you should stop that.